is a hair in a cell match. Making his way to the ring from Washington, D.C., the guy. Approaching the ring from Washington, D.C., the president.
And in a Hell in a Cell match, you can toss that wrestling book right out the window. It's about pure brutality.
What a snapmare. And right into a submission hold.
I guess he's done with that move.
Yeah, but what's he going to do next?
What a counter that was.
You can see the pain shoot through this superstar's body off that. And there's the camel clutch. Shades of the legendary Iron Sheik.
Look at him unloading with the Daz press.
Ow!
Ooh.
Judge.
Great move by Judge.
I have a strong feeling that these guys will throw caution to the wind and just go full steam ahead.
Judge. This match is being televised around the world in 18 languages in over 110 countries.
Into the tie-up. Who's going to get the upper hand?
Some impressive amateur wrestling skills on display there.
Now leaving the ring for the comfort of that chain link hell.
And he put everything, and that could bust you open. Oh, what an underhanded move.
He's in big trouble.
And he's checking under the apron for something that can aid him in this no disqualification match. This match will have a lot of big moves. One question will be, who will capitalize on those moves the best?
Watch out!
Oh, head first into the chair.
Oh, man. Come on, Rip. Get in there and get that thing away from him.
Watch it. Watch it.
This is scary, Michael. Out here, there's no telling what's going to happen now. We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control? Wait a minute. They're actually outside Hell in a Cell, climbing the walls of it.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Just think of, oh, good God, he's trying to throw him off the top of the cell.
Oh, my God! Did you just see that? He just threw his opponent off the cell!
Wow, that is just dangerous.
Oh, look at the emotion! Oh, my gosh! That was an insane move!
You can practically see the pain in his face right now, thanks to that tremendous move off.
You're kidding me! How the heck is he still standing?
And there's some more emotion on display. And again, the mind game games are played.
He's really going for it now.
Playing mind games.
Yeah, a little intimidation there.
Tennis press, and the fists come raining down. Judge exuding emotion.
Judge into the headlock.
Oh, good God, I thought it was going to go there.
And Tornado comes up with an effective counter. Avoids the impact there.
Oh, my gosh, through the cell.
The cell's giving way. The cell roof is starting to come apart.
What the hell are they doing? The cell's going to break. Somebody get these men down. The cage is falling apart.
Judge into the cover. Dennis press. And now a flurry of punches.
Oh, he's on the move again. Now what? A steel chair. Watch it.
Oh, stopped at the last second.
Oh, no. Oh, my gosh. I thought he was going to get leveled there. Wow. Oh, there's a chair. What the?
Oh, man, what a kick.
The cover. Oh.
Ken, did you see that?
Oh, man.
Oh, and he gets cracked again with that steel chair.
He's getting tenderized right now. Like a piece of meat. Are you kidding me? He's going back up? Oh, no. I can't believe this. They're about to do battle on top of this sinister structure.
This is so dangerous, King. The horrors on top of the Hell in a Cell can dwarf what happens inside this demonic structure.
You're darn right it's scary. Think about what's up there. Steel mesh and a 25-foot drop. That suplex was picture perfect. Man, that was a vicious elbow drop. He's got him.
Controlling the waist. Judge, one step ahead. And he's getting off the top of the cell.
There's going to be a lot of off. Uh-oh. Oh, geez. He forgot to put the landing gear down on that one.
Look out.
These superstars looking for a victory, looking to build momentum.
Atomic drop! Oh, good grief! If he wasn't going to be able to sit before, he sure won't now. A face buster!
Great match here. But if you missed any of the matches from this week, go to...
This could be it! Cover! This is one of those matches you just like to sit back and enjoy watching.
The tension, the drop of the leg.
Hey, he's going for it again.
Oh, Judge hit it.
One, two.
Right on the tailbone. point, King, do those thoughts creep in of what do I have to do to put this match to rest?
And I don't know. I don't know as a WWE superstar if you ever have those thoughts of self-doubt.
And I think he's begging him to bring it. Structure to inflict more pain. Using this sinister environment to his advantage.
And again, those surroundings proved to be an offensive ally.
That Irish whip was delivered with tremendous aggression. What does Judge need to do at this point, King?
Oh, geez. You know, these competitors are so evenly matched, I wouldn't even begin to guess at this point.
Oh, what a whip. Rattling every...
Look, how devastating is this sinister environment.
Oh, how many shots can you take against this twisted metal?
Every shot to the cage takes its toll. We've seen time and again where competitors are changed after encountering this type of environment. And we're going back between the ropes.
He's got a chair.
Oh, man, is he fired up. And he's heading down from the cell.
Oh, that can break your tailbone.
And he gets back in the ring. Oh, no way. He can't seriously be heading up again.
He's got a nasty looking object in his hands.
Let's look back at everything that happened.